We were invited to go see a wonderful performance called the Quintessence of Tonkin, located 16 miles west of central Hanoi. The Quintessence of Tonkin occupies a space close to Thai Pagoda, a special national heritage and one of the oldest Buddhist pagoda in Vietnam. The show draws inspiration from the spiritual history of the nearby Thai Pagoda, telling the story of the pagoda founding by the venerable monk Du Dao Han, and explains the ancient union between religion and the monarchy. Showcases six cultural aspects of the people in the Northern Delta: poetry, Buddhism, nostalgia, music and painting, joy and festivities. It also introduced to the audience the art of water puppetry, a form of Vietnamese art which have existed for more than 1,000 years. The show involves 300 performers performing on an interactive state-of-the-art floating stage, creating a wonderful spectacle. There are two groups of performers in the show: local families of farmers who bring their experience and showcase their lives to the audiences, and a young team of talented students from the Hanoi College of Dance, who bring joy and energy to the stage. The costumes are made of traditional patterns and raw materials such as silk and cotton. They are all made on site under the supervision of a historian and multiple artisans, in order to accurately illustrate the local history and culture. The Quintessence of Tonkin is a cultural experience that is highly recommended for any visitor to Hanoi.